Active sentences emphasize the dash performing the action, while passive sentences highlight the dash of the action. Declarative sentences make statements, interrogative sentences ask questions, and dash sentences express strong emotions or dash. An article is used before a noun to specify dash or to indicate whether the noun is dash or indefinite. Use a, or, and, before dash nouns and, the, before dash nouns. Articles help clarify whether the speaker is referring to dash specific item or dash item in general. Active listening involves dash understanding the speaker's message and dash appropriate feedback. To ensure effective communication, it's essential to dash distractions and maintain dash with the speaker. In writing, punctuation marks such as commas, periods, and dash help organize ideas and clarify the dash of sentences. Complex sentences combine dash clauses and dash clauses to express more nuanced ideas. Interrogative sentences use dash word order to ask questions, while imperative sentences give dash.